It's a pretty normal one.
Welcome to Do You Know Your Music? So today we are going to be doing Creedence's 1973 live album, Live in Europe. So it's from 1971. We've got all four members. It's taken from September 4th through September 28th, 1971.
Gotcha.
And let's...
So you said this was all four members? There's only three on the picture on the inside?
Or there's... Or maybe there's only three. Specially priced two records.
Oh.
This is concert. Speaking of concerts, Ringo's going on tour. We might get to see him in September.
He's coming near us, but we gotta figure out how to get tickets.
Okay, so let's start with Born on the Bayou. They normally started their concert with this one.
Oh, did they? Okay. So do you think this is like actually in order of how they did their concert?
Yeah. Pretty normal one. This one's from Bayou Country. This one is from two albums because it's Green River Susie Q. One's from Green River and the other one's from Creedence Clearwater Revival. There's three songs on this side one, but the songs are so long.
So this looks like an old record that you got.
Yeah, it is.
Did you get it?
It's probably
like
from
a record store or something?
Yeah. This probably is from 1973. Then we have the last one, this side one, It Came Out of the Sky. This one's from Willie and the Poor Boys. It's actually a good one, but I like. Then we have one from Mardi Gras. Apparently they've had it even though they have one, but at least we have Door to Door. There's a helicopter or a plane or a car, whatever, I don't know. I'm gonna travel band.
Bob Fogarty took the cover photo.
I don't know who he is.
I'm guessing he's related somehow.
Awesome. John Fogarty, guitar vocals, Doug Clifford, drums vocals, Stu Cook, bass vocals.
No Tom.
We have Fortunate Son. It doesn't really tell us where in Europe this was.
Probably all over. It was from a whole month's worth of recordings.
Then we have Commotion. This one's, I guess, a popularish one. Then we have Laura. Last one on the side, too. Songs are just a few seconds longer on this. Don't really have that much. Wait, I think this is one of our bonus tracks.
This is a bonus track?
From our, like, Greener
Room. Oh, the live version? Yeah.
Same, it was live in Berlin. Same with Green River, Suzy Q was live in Stockholm. What about Let's See Lodi? Yes, it was live in Hamburg. So there's where those ones are from.
Oh. Are you sure those are the same? No. Mm-hmm. Can't tell.
We have Primary. Yeah, it's from Stockholm. Then we have Upon Again. This is once from Cosmos Factory. I don't know, it just doesn't seem like when they would really play at the concerts.
Wow.
And we have Hey Tonight. This one's from Pendulum, it's one of the only ones from a concert. And we have Sweet Hitcher Hiker. This one's from Mardi Gras. This last one of those. Then we have Keep Both Sides Sparse, only song on side 4 because it's 13 minutes and 33 seconds. It says it on here, but it's 12 minutes and 38 seconds on.
I wonder why there's such a disparity.
Just takes entire side for one song. This one's normal. It's only 7 minutes and 40 seconds on here, but it's 12 minutes and 38 seconds on here. So that's long. So it would end around 7 minutes and 40 seconds, so that would be...
All of the bonus after that, huh?
So it was released on October 16th, 1973. So there you have it. Like, subscribe. Click the bell for notifications. Subscribe, because we're not close to 300, and we need to be, so.
Gotta be at 300.
So yeah, like and subscribe. Yeah, bye. Comment, too. Yeah, bye.